Welcome, families. I'm so glad to get to be here with you today. Even though we can't see you physically, I'm so glad to get to talk to you. And kids, I miss your faces. I hope you're doing great. We're praying for you. We love you so much. And even though we can't meet together in person, I am so glad that we have the opportunity to meet with you online. And so I just want to encourage you to keep watching, keep worshiping with us. If you need anything, please come see christianchapel.com/prayer. Kids, if you want to check out christianchapel.com/kids, we have some things we'll put on there. And also we've got our Facebook page, Chapel Kids Tulsa, that you can join. Parents, if you haven't joined that yet, and we'll be updating things, putting some things out there. We're going to start some wacky Wednesday ideas, so check in on those coming up soon. But again, we're just so glad you've joined us today. Hey kids, it's good to get to talk to you this morning. I miss seeing your faces, but I'm glad you can see mine this morning. I hope you're doing really, really well. I want to talk to you for a few moments about faith and fear. So let's take a look at what I have here. So this bottle here is going to represent our life, all right? And sometimes in our life, we can go through really difficult times. And when we go through times like that, this is going to stand for fear. So I've got my whole cans on. But when we go through hard times, we can feel like fear can just crush us. And when we don't have hearts that are full of faith in God, we can feel crushed and defeated and scared. But the Bible tells us we don't have to feel that way. 1 John 4:18 says, "There's no fear in love, but perfect love drives out fear." We need to remember that God is bigger than our fears, and he's stronger than our fears. And when we are full of faith in him, we have a completely different response to fear in our lives. So now I have a different bottle here. And let's say that now this is us, but this time we're full of faith in God, we're full of hope in God, we're full of trust in God. And when fear tries to attack us, it cannot. It cannot destroy us because we are full of the presence and the power of God in our lives. Now, you probably all have realized that there is a lid on this one and there's not a lid on this one. So if you could tell your family right now, what do you think is inside of this bottle? I'm going to give you a few seconds to tell them. Okay. Say air. Hopefully you said air. Okay. Air inside this bottle is what keeps it from smashing. And we can't see the air, but we know it's in there. And it's the same kind of thing with the Holy Spirit in our lives. We can't see him, but we know that he's with us. We know that his presence is with us. His power is with us. And this is one of those times in our lives right now. When we're going through fearful times, uncertain times, you can be worried or anxious or just not sure what's going on. But you know that the Holy Spirit's with you. You know that God is living inside of you. And he's going to be bigger than those fears you face. He's going to be bigger than the uncertainties that you face in your lives. So I want to just encourage you today to just let the Holy Spirit come into your heart, come into your life. Just fill him. Just let him fill you with his presence. And if you're struggling with fears today, if you're struggling with uncertainties and worries and anxieties, when this stream is over, I would like you to talk to your parents about it and just tell them what you're worried about and let them pray with you. If you want to reach out to me, have your parents send me a message on Facebook or text message me. I would love to talk to you about this. I'd love to pray with you. But right now, I just want to pray with you before we go and just encourage you just to let the Holy Spirit come into your life and be reminded that God is bigger than our fears and he's stronger than our fears. And we don't have to worry. We don't have to be scared. We can trust him. So if you'll close your eyes, I want to pray with you right now. Lord Jesus, I just pray right now that you would remind us that you are bigger than anything we face. You're bigger than anything we go through. And I pray right now for our kids, especially, Lord, that you would just fill them with your faith, that you'd fill them with your trust, that they would know that you're with them, that they would know that you have a plan for their lives. And God, I just ask that right now for those who are struggling with fears and worries, they're anxious, they're uncertain. I pray right now that your peace would fill them, that they would know that they can trust you, that they can look to you. And God, we just ask that you would just be real and be present in our lives, that we know that we don't have to let fear crush us, but that we can be filled with faith and that your Holy Spirit gives us the strength we need to stand up under difficult and scary times. We love you. We thank you for your presence. In Jesus' name, amen. Thanks again for joining us today. We're so glad that you made this a part of your worship time on Sunday morning. Don't forget to check us out online, christianchapel.com/kids, or our Facebook group, Chapel Kids Tulsa.